Homemade medicine for weight loss and cholesterol. Ginger juice, garlic juice, lemon juice and apple cider vinegar. Collect all these in a vessel and boil it in low flame until it becomes half the original quantity. Then let it cool. Next ingredient is honey. We test honey for purity. Pour a spoonful of honey into a glass of water. Pure honey should settle at the bottom and not float or dissolve. Pour 3 glasses of honey into the mixture. Mix thoroughly for 15 minutes. Now the medicine is ready. Store in an airtight glass container. Do not refrigerate. Take 10 ml each in the morning and evening in empty stomach. If you like this video, please subscribe and share. Thanks for watching.